to a fiery crash in Winslow Township, Camden County. The two-car accident happened around 11:30 last night at New Freedom Road and Grassmore Court. The driver of the car that caught on fire managed to walk away without any injuries. The driver of the car that flipped over was taken to the hospital to be checked out. The crash knocked down a utility pole, causing power outages in the area.